Ooh, that sent heat throughout my body. What's up, Bam Fam? It's your girl, Bam. It's about 10:20 a.m. on a Sunday morning. How you guys doing? Great. I know you guys always catch me in the morning with my do-rag on, but, you know, I'm a do-rag killer. I think everybody in my house has left me. Everybody's always trying to freaking leave me. Everybody's always trying to leave me. Like, I don't understand. No one wants to ask me, Amber, do you want to come with us? Do you want to come? Because I'd definitely say yes. I would want to come because I don't want to be here. So. I'm a boss bitch. So I don't need nobody. Alright, for real. Let me stop talking to you guys with some hot ass breath. I'm going to get up, get ready, and take you guys with me. So let's go.
It's time to brush my teeth and get clean. You is bad. You look good. Self-love, baby. And I look mighty clean, boy. Things are gonna get easier. I do. Want nothing at all if it ain't you, baby. If I ain't got you, baby.
It's too bad, girl. Throw a hat on today, cause. All right, and we in there. Can't forget the lotion today. Be right back.
Not gonna forget you today. Not today. Don't catch me slipping, cause.
Name's Amber, but I prefer you guys call me Bam. 23. My birthday is in April, so I'll be 24. April 14th. Don't forget it. The best birthday ever. Yeah. I like writing poetry. I love drawing. The nature. I love horror films. Me, so it's just a little snippet. I love fashion. I love to dress. I just like to model. Any photographers, let me know. Comment down below. Let me know, please, because I need my pictures taken. So yeah, I'm gonna go get something to eat. Okay, so I'm downstairs. Gonna make me some food. So last night my mom's made shrimp and grits with some cornbread, so I'm gonna throw that in the microwave and I'm gonna mother the gate. This food was so busting. Like, oh my gosh, she like outdid herself. Like really, she outdid herself with this shrimp and grits. Like, I don't even know what else to say about it. Like, other than it was good. And mind y'all, my mom is white and she be cooking some soul food. Like, come sit at the dinner table. I promise y'all fall in love. Promise. Pinky promise. I mean, I don't care if you guys watch or not. I mean, if you do, thank you. But if you don't, I'm just doing this for me. You feel me? For me. So I'm more comfortable. Comfortable. Yeah. Finally not alone anymore. The fam came home. We about to see some waterfalls. Hey, hey, I'm going. What's good? I'm not alone anymore. I got my brother here with me.
Me.
Yeah. I'm coming.
Ooh, that sent heat throughout my body. Why you come down the stairs like that, cuz? Oh, you got a mission. No.
Nick. What are you talking about?
Oh, I forgot my drink. Peach soda on them. Can't see it, but fuck it. Tried. Okay, apparently we're gonna go see some waterfalls or whatever. Like, I don't know, it sounds pretty gay, but I'm with my family, so that's all that matters. So, I'll see you guys when we on the way. Yeah. Okay guys, we just got here to the springs. Waiting for some parking. It looks like there ain't no parking nowhere. Calvin's getting road rage, he can't find parking. This is when it comes out. Okay, so we finally found a parking spot after like 10 minutes. You ready to go see some waterfalls?
Oh, nigga, my phone dead.
You mad? That's all I was charging mine.
No pictures for you.
Right.
You trying to be funny, but I got
10%. And you're gonna die by the time you get down here.
Right. Come on, Tyler. You holding us back, man.
But if it starts raining, it will get in the car.
Look at this guy. Look at this guy all the way down.
Tyler gonna get whooped.
Yeah, I'm get whooped.
Yeah, you do.
You can't whoop me, she can't whoop me.
I whoop you. You hit me with that ice. We not gonna do that. It's gonna take a mile just to get down there. Bam fam.
Everybody wanna leave now and get all the parking spots. Close parking spots.
Hey. So.
What's up?
What's up?
Permit.
Look at the shoe.
Why is the shoe up there? Like
this random shoe though. eyes.
Ooh, that's a picture. Hold up.
So, you know what I mean? We live in lavishly, yeah, you know, out here in the springs watching waterfalls and sheep.
Yeah, that way.
Yeah.
The only way.
We walking backwards, though, to catch that lighting, though.
The money way. The diamond way. The only way.
So this don't look like some Stranger Things type shit. Of the dimension in there, the other world. Upside down.
Face ass.
So guys, are we leaving? Oh, well.
It was fun.
That's fun while it lasted, guys.
I'm going.
We'll see you on the car way back.
That way.
Yeah. Enjoyed it. We're gonna end this video right here. Leave a comment, like, subscribe. Yeah, till next time.